Assalamu alaikum friends. Today I'll be starting with stabilization biasing techniques, the twin common emitter amplifier. Because we all know common base is very stable, its stability factor is 1, and common emitter stability factor is 1 plus beta, which means as minority changes, my majority changes 100 times. That means collector current changes 100 times. So there are 4 biasing techniques. Do remember, the very important formula is this: IC equal to beta IB, and we also know IE is equal to IB plus IC, because emitter current is a combination of both base current and collector current. I can also write IE equal to IB plus IC. IC is nothing but beta IB. I'll take IB common, I'll get 1 plus beta IB. Okay, so this is IE configuration, IE ka current. Okay, now there are four biasing techniques. One is fixed bias. As you can see, directly it is connected to supply. This is known as fixed bias. Modified fixed bias, we connect one more resistor RE. Collector to base bias, this is my base, it is connected to collector, it is known as collector to base bias. And finally, voltage divider bias. We'll study this in very detail, so I will not discussing about the IB equation of voltage divider, but this three IB equation are very simple to write. See, I can give you the shortcut also, but if you want, I'll write you a shortcut only, but if you want, you can analyze it in detail. So my IB will be, this is the current flowing through RB. So IB will be, we all know formula of Ohm's law, it is nothing but V is equal to IR. V is equal to IR, which means I is equal to V by R. So I can write I is equal to V by R. My voltage is, in this loop is VCC minus VBE upon R is only RB. So this is the current equation of IB. By using IB, I can find IC multiplied by beta. Another is modified fixed bias. It is also very simple. See, VCC minus VBE upon RB plus the current over here is IB. Guys, remember, the current over here is IE, and IE is nothing but 1 plus beta IB. That means I need to multiply my RE with 1 plus beta R E. Okay, and this circuit is very similar. The formula would be very similar. See, I'll apply KVL in this path. VCC minus ICRC, the collector current, if I'm not wrong. See, this is not collector current. Collector current is over here, right? But this current is IB. So my total current, I'll call it as total current, is IC plus IB, and from RC the current is flowing IC plus IB. It is nothing but similar to I, because I is also IB plus IC. So can I write IB as VCC minus VBE the whole divided by RB, okay, RB plus RC IC, so RC into IT, total current. So can I write 1 plus beta, because IC is beta IB plus IB, so 1 plus beta RC. Okay, so it is 1 plus beta into RC. Do remember this, here it is RE, so we have written RE, here it is RC, so we have written RC, sir. Here it is also RC, but KVL is applied in this loop, here KVL applies it in this loop, okay. So the equation is VCC minus VB, VCC minus VB. Shortcut is very simple to remember, VCC minus VB. Do remember this, I equal to V by R. Voltage divider will study in detail, but I'll give you some link or some relation that you can remember it. This is my V2 or VB, you call base voltage. So we'll be finding VB. VB is nothing but voltage across R2, and it will be R2 upon R1 plus R2 into VCC, and RB is the resistance across R1 and R2. We'll study this thing in detail. So we'll study voltage divider in detail, because it's very important, and these are the four biasing techniques that you need to remember for stabilization of any circuits in BJT of common emitter configuration. Okay, thank you. Please subscribe and share this.